There are a lot of differences between college gymnastics and Olympic level gymnastics. I would say the two biggest are in Olympic gymnastics, all the equipment for all the competitors has to be at the same setting. So when I got to college, especially me being a taller gymnast, I was able to change my equipment settings to help better my gymnastics for my height. And then the second big difference would just have to be the routine length. In Olympic gymnastics, your routines tend to be almost twice as long because you have more skill requirements, but in college gymnastics, there are fewer skill requirements just because we compete every weekend in college gymnastics.